Hey everyone, I hope you are doing well. So we are finishing up the last day of Wet n Wild, and this is, I'll show you, it's the, well, the one we're doing today is this one, date or dominate liquid eyeshadow, okay, at $6.99, and this is the last one in the series that I bought, okay. So I did not get the powders, I just got the liquids, okay. So this is the last color now. So we're going to go ahead and do that quickly. Just a minute. I apologize. Okay, so all the information will be at the bottom. All right. Now what I'm going to do is primer. Okay, and I'll be using Milani like I usually do. So let me go ahead and do that. So I hope that your July thus far is going really well, and that your 4th was excellent, and you had a good time, and, you know, and so it is already July 6th. No, 5th? Yeah, it's 5th. So, how's everyone's summer going? I hope well. Okay. So, now what I'm going to do is this. So, this is Dominate. Okay. Oh, and these have perforations. So, be aware of, there it is. You can really see the perforation there. Just a minute, I'm going to take that off. Okay, so it took me a while to get the perforation off. Okay, so this is it, okay? Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and do a swatch like I always do. So this is a unique color. It's really, oh, but it doesn't do... It looks like that. Maybe it's just the dope, but it's red. This is the way the color looks. Okay. So that's interesting. Okay, I'll probably be using a blue today. Okay. A blue liner. I'll be using blue. And I can go up a little bit more with this. Okay. So this is good. So I think my favorites were this, or this one thus far, and then the pink. The other one, it was okay, but it wasn't super great. I apologize. I've got to clean my desk. I go off sometimes after I've done a video and forget. So, we'll see. Okay. All right. So this is really light. So the other ones had glitters in them, and this one does too. Yeah, it's a little white. So, but it's going clear. It when it dries, when it sets, it goes clear. So you can see on this side, it's okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm not going to go underneath this time, because I don't want to do that. I'm just going to stay on the top. I'm going to let it set. Actually, this is all the way on the top. So this is kind of pretty, though. I like it. Okay, so I've already put like so. Okay. It's okay. Okay, I'm going to wipe a little bit off here. A little bit. just a little bit off to the side. I'll go ahead and do that. There we go. Okay, so I need to wipe it up. Okay, there it is. So it does go translucent somewhat. Okay, this one. Okay, so now I'm going to be using blue. All right, now I've got two here, Rimmel, and then that's the wrong one. Let me see if I can squeeze any out of my Rimmel of this one. A little. Just a little. Okay. Yeah, it is. Just a little. Okay. So. Okay. Okay, so I've got it on here. That blue looks really good. I really like it. Really a lot like it. Okay, I'm putting a little bit more. There, it looks all right. We'll be using pink today, pink lip, and I won't be using liquid liner. I have to get liquid liner. I have to get blue liquid liner that I like. I do have a color pop and a pen, but I didn't like it. I didn't like, I like the jug with the felt, so I'm going to have to find that. But what I may do is just overlook it and use it. It's been a long time since I've done it. We'll see. Okay, so, okay. Maybe it's here. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and try the liquid liner. Just to say to shake. Sometimes you have to shake. But I don't see that on here, so I guess not. Okay, this is ColourPop Blue. It is in crazy. That is what the name of the liner is. It's crazy. Okay. And it is ColourPop. Alright. So I haven't used this for a while, so we will do that. So, let me see. So this is the color. This is the color, okay, of the liner. Okay. Here we go. Alright, so this is what I don't like about pen liners, is that, you know, they don't, with jug liners, the liquid is really there, but with these, you almost have to put them upside down, or like this, with the cap so that it's right by the stays, or it moves. So it's okay, but it's not all that. And I found that all my liquid liners, the pen liners, are like this. That you literally have to store them like this to keep the liner, the liquid liner. So even though I like the liquid liner, once it's on, you have to really work with it. I don't like that. Because I don't have to with pencil. Now, what I need is what I'm getting is liquid blue liner in the jug. That way, I have it. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to have to store this upside down. Yeah. Okay, so this is what it looks like, and it looks really good. So, I have to get new Rimmel, but it's alright. So, this is it, okay? Alright. So, this is again the swatch after it's set, okay? Alright. Okay. Alright, everyone. That is last of these colors, the eye colors. So I have some other things. Actually, now I'm going to tell you what I think about these colors. I like the way they go on. Okay, I like the way they wear. I think they're really pretty, all three of them. What I don't like is when they dry and after you've worn them for a while, they start to crumble on your eyelid. They literally start to crumble, okay? And they go into little crumbles. I don't like that. I think that when it needs to come off, I just take a wipe and wipe it off, and that's it. But I didn't like the crumbles forming. It breaks up, and it crumbles. So that's what I don't like. Aside from that, these are really pretty. So if you were to take off your makeup, pop probably at 5, it would still be, you could still take it off with your wipe. But if you wait any longer, it really does start to crumble. And none of my liquid shadows are that way. But for some people, that's no big deal. They could do that, it's fine. I'll still use them, but I'm just going to have to make sure I take them off. Oh, and I'm not done. I need to do my mascara. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and do this. Okay, great lash. Alright. So that's the one thing I don't. But they're really pretty. I will wear them again. I'm just going to have to make sure I take them off early. And sometimes I go to bed with them. Well, I wear test. I go to bed with things to see how they are. And you know, these were already crumbling before I went to bed. So I did not find that to be a great thing. Okay. So I'm going to be wearing pink today. And I've been wearing pink all week just because these colors are so light. So I'm going to do that today. And we're done with this. We are not done. I've got some other Wet n Wild stuff, primers, and that kind of thing. So we're going to be using those. And that's about it. So I'm going to go ahead and finish with this because it goes, this is a little bit lighter, but it'll work. So, Glossopia, And this is Cheers to Cherry. You know it. Okay. And welcome to all our new subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate you. Okay, here I'm going to do this. Alright, there I go. This has a fragrance, and it also has somewhat of a flavor, which I kind of like. Alright, everyone. All the information will be at the bottom. Okay. So, I think that's all. Okay. So, we are done with the eye colors. I've got some other things, and we'll be doing those later. So, alright, everyone. I love all of you. Okay? And thank you for subscribing, new subscribers. I appreciate that. Okay, everyone. I love you all. Have a great day, and I will see you all in my next video.